The sky is already overcast and soon it's going to rain. And this is actually the peak monsoon season. Although Kolkata is not facing that much of rain, but still I have ordered a fresh raincoat for my beloved Honda City. And I will give you a review of this particular car cover.
Good morning.
And namaste viewers.
Namaste. Welcome. Jai Jagannath.
Welcome back to our channel Super Cyber. We are back again with another video. Today I will apply a perfect waterproof cover for my Honda City. Why I am looking for a waterproof cover? I normally don't recommend cover for a car, but there are certain situations where you need a cover for your car. अभी बरसात का टाइम है, काफ़ी रेन हो रहा है कोलकाता में, और जब कार व्हेन योर कार गेट्स ओल्डर 7 or 8 इयर्स ओल्ड, यू सी दिस पार्टिकुलर कार कवर हैज बीन डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय डॉग्स
रात को,
एंड दिस इज नॉट अ वाटरप्रूफ कवर, दिस इज परमेबल. सो वंस द कार गेट्स वेट, वाटर पेनिट्रेट्स इनसाइड. So it doesn't serve the purpose of a waterproof cover.
Question का second question. First तो rain shield हो गया ना.
So you can see there are rubber beads between the doors, and as it gets older, the rubber beads deteriorate, and when there is torrential rain throughout the day, water penetrates inside your car. And that is very annoying, and your inside gets wet, and you need to do a lot of things to clean up and dry up your car. So I always recommend you use a cover during rainy season, but there are some tips and tricks so that you can use the car cover without getting any scratches or damaging your paint. Once the rain is over, you need to remove your cover and let the car dry. Otherwise, if you keep your cover on the car, the cover will dry on the car's surface, and that will damage your clear coat, and also that is harmful to your car surface paint. So these types of things are very important. So before applying a cover, you also should clean your car and then apply your cover. Never apply your cover on a car filled with dust and all these things. Then there will be serious scratches with the car cover. So first step will be, we'll clean the car. So the first step will be clean the car. Normally I prefer a waterless car wash. So we'll clean it with this waterless car wash. I use fresh quality microfiber cloths to clean the car surface always. Also, your car cover protects your car from bird poops. That is very important. If you keep your car with bird poops for a long time, you see your paint gets discolored, and there is a shade due to acids remaining in your bird poop. First, remove the bird poop with the help of a moist
bird poop. उठाने से एक अच्छा होता है.
हाँ, moist newspaper से आप उसको निकाल लीजिए.
ये कपड़ा नहीं, खराब हो जाएगा, बाकी हो जाएगा.
इसके बाद आप इसको clean कर लीजिए. Clean the entire car, then we'll apply the cover.
Honda City का cover must. ऊपर वाला पोर्शन नीचे में बहुत धूल मैल रहता है ना, जब चलता है कार जब चलता है.
हाँ, एकदम नीचे वाला सबसे लास्ट, ऊपर वाला सबसे पहले. Now the car is ready for applying your car cover. I'll show you the car cover that I have purchased from Amazon. This is the car cover that I have purchased. I will show you the brand. This is the car cover that I have purchased from Amazon. It is compatible with Honda City, and you have also other, it is compatible with other cars also. So while you are ordering, you have to select the make of your car to purchase this particular car cover. It looks like a military cover. Oh, there is a bag in which you can carry this particular cover if you need to carry this particular cover to some other place. It's not that weighty. I was a little bit skeptical whether it should be weighty or not. Utna bhari to hai nahi. Jyada bhari hone se lagana phir isko nikalna kafi difficult ho jata hai. Isme coupon bhi aaya hai aur kuch khareedna hai to uske liye coupon bhi bheja hai.
Ye cover mat lena. Dekho, ye cover itna thick hai.
ऐसा वाला कवर में क्या होता है, आपका
ऐसे ही हो जाता है,
धूल मैल कंट्रोल करने के लिए ठीक है, पानी में ये कुछ काम का नहीं है।
एक क्या कितना लिया?
1100 आसपास हुआ था वो। दिस कॉस्ट यू 1400 रुपीस।
एक साल हुआ ना?
हाँ, एक साल हो गया। एक साल में आप एक कवर पकड़ के चले। वन कवर फॉर वन ईयर। नाउ inside is your, there is a cotton lining so that it will protect your car from scratches, and the outside is your waterproof material. Now let us fix it. Okay, so this is the front. There are your mirror pockets. It's quite light. I thought it would be very, very heavy.
जब बारिश हो जाता है उसके बाद खोल देना चाहिए ना?
हाँ, बारिश के बाद खोलना चाहिए.
And
you see, it is absolutely snug fit. Absolute snug fit. And it has fitted perfectly, and the stitching qualities are also very good.
Water resistance के लिए अच्छा है. रात में खोल देगा क्योंकि डॉगी डॉगी है ना, उसको बहुत अच्छा लगता है खोलने के लिए.
और अगर बारिश होगा तो नहीं खोलेंगे.
हाँ,
बारिश नहीं होने से खोल देंगे.
अगर डॉगी जो रात में आता है ना, वो लोग का बहुत अच्छा था ऐसा.
So it has perfectly fitted. Today there will be a rain. So after the rain we will see how much protection it has got to water, or how much resistance the cover is towards the
protection.
कितना rain protection आपको मिलेगा वो हम देखेंगे, क्योंकि आज बारिश तो होगा ही और आज chariot festival रथ यात्रा है, तो रथ यात्रा में पानी तो होता ही है. तो उसके बाद हम लोग चेक करेंगे इसका क्वालिटी कैसा है रेन प्रोटेक्शन के लिए. तो लेट्स वेट फॉर द रेन.
बहुत बारिश होने से फिर खोल देगा ना?
हाँ, बारिश होने के बाद जब बारिश चला जाएगा इसको जरूर खोल देना चाहिए, क्योंकि कार का अंदर सूख जाए. अगर इसका ऊपर सूखेंगे तो पेंट खराब हो सकता है.
अच्छा,
पेंट खराब हो सकता है. कार में कोई कोटिंग होगा. इफ यू हैव अ कोटेड कार, the coating will be damaged while the cover dries on the surface of the car.
So
yes, फिर लगा दी. तो चलिए बारिश के लिए वेट करते हैं. You can see finally it has started to rain, and let's see how much waterproof it is. So we'll open it. You see, it is absolutely dry, absolutely dry, and it has rained for around 1.5 hours. Let's see any other side. So
So you see it is absolutely dry. No water. So it is a perfect waterproof cover. Really require a waterproof cover. It's definitely a waterproof one.
Barish chala gaya, the rain is gone, but still there are traces of water on your cover. So it's the right time to remove your cover. Until and unless you remove your cover, there will be sweating inside. And if this particular thing dries up on your car, that is harmful for your car paint.
Phool sakta hai na?
Haan,
paint
damage ho sakta hai, clear coat bhi damage ho sakta hai.
Sukkar phir cover padna hai.
Phir isko dry ho jane ke baad phir isko laga do. Dekhiye jagah jagah mein aise ye dekhiye. Jagah jagah mein sweating ho gaya.
Heavy rain mein ye bahut protective hai.
So this is how you select your car cover, and I have been able to give you all the answers regarding how you should select your cover and how you should effectively use it. And there were a lot of queries whether you should use a cover or not, so I have been able to give all the answers to your queries. It is around 1400 rupees, and
discount
sometimes the price varies due to discounts in Amazon. So viewers, please do give a like and subscribe, and you are giving good views to my channel, but why the subscription is so less? So please do subscribe, because your subscription gives me encouragement to make more videos for you. So bhai log, please subscribe kijiye aur like dijiye aur channel ko aage badhane mein help kijiye. Thank you very much, and namaste and goodbye.